Good evening, Patriots fans, on this late Thursday, 7th of September, 2017. It is time now for the New England Patriots halftime report on this September 7th, 2017. I'm Peter J. Wiggins, and the New England Patriots are currently in halftime break, leading the Kansas City Chiefs at Gillette Stadium, 17-14. And the scoring summary went like this. The Patriots opened the first quarter scoring drive on a Mike Gillisley 2-yard run. Gaskowski kick is good to make it 7-0 in favor of the Patriots. And then on 4th-and-1, the Brady decided to go for it on 4th-and-1, but it didn't work. And the Chiefs took advantage as Demetrius Harris, a 7-yard pass from Alex Smith to tie it at 7 apiece. And then in the second quarter, Steven Gaskowski, 25-yard field goal to make it 10-7 pass. And then Gillisley again, a 2-yard run to make it 17-7 pass. And then Kareem on a 3-yard pass from Alex Smith, and the Patriots now lead it 17-14. Tom Brady, 9-for-17, 131 yards, and no touchdowns. While Alex Smith and the Chiefs, 16-19, 120 yards, and 2 TDs. Well, the Patriots, a little bumpy first half, but they contain their composure with the offense and defense. Now, this is what I'm expecting for the Pats in the second half. The Patriots in the second half need to have their offense solve this wonderful Kansas City defense. And Brady needs to not be frustrated. Brady needs to not fear the Kansas City linebacker and make some passes. And the defense needs to put pressure on the Kansas City Chiefs defense, Kansas City Chiefs offense. And they need to do teamwork and wake up and try to focus on the second half as the New England Patriots need to shake off the Super Bowl ceremonies aside and focus on the 2017 season. And it's week one, and we're going to have more of that on Sports Roundup coming up after the Pats Chiefs game. Have a good night.